So, I don't think this boss is particularly hard. Why am I here? I shouldn't be here. Oh, that's because I didn't use this. It's fine. So yeah, this boss isn't particularly hard from what I can tell. I just need to be more patient, because what I end up doing is I end up going in and trying to get every single hit in that I can. I don't take my time. I don't go in, poke him a little bit, and then, you know, get back to being on the defense. If I get close enough to attack, I try to do my entire combo, which is what's killing me, like, all the time. So I gotta not do that. At least I think that's what's going on for me. I could be wrong. Those attacks aren't particularly difficult to dodge. I just got to keep an eye on them, maybe swing once and then go back to dodging instead of trying to do this full combo. So my full combo is like that. Instead, I should just be like one attack and then dodge. That's what I should be doing. That's the key here. And if I can get through this fight without losing too much, then I totally should. Oh, there's the third one. Ow, you... Okay, no. There we go. I don't have enough damage to do that in one go. And I'm gonna die if I don't heal up. Oh, that was close. Okay. There's the second. One break. Okay. That was... Okay, I only use one health potion. Should be good. And we're gonna take our time and we're gonna fight the best we can. So what do I mean about wanting to do my full combo? And I'm dead. That was so dumb. I was desperately trying to find just some time between her attacks to heal up. It's like I saw the next ones coming. I was like, I won't have enough time, but I should probably just do it and just get as much health back as I can. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, I have a feeling that just running up these stairs might be the quickest way back. If I'm honest. As long as I can dodge the boulder. He says. And honestly, every time the boulders hit me, it's been like... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I think that's quicker. I should just preemptively send this back down when I get up top. So I know that I cannot finish her off in a single combat, in a single combo. That said, maybe if I power up, well, it doesn't really matter. I don't need to rush this part. I should be able to get through this without taking too much damage. As long as nothing major hits me. Side of the room. That's what she hit me with last time I saw it come in. That's what you get. Okay. Made it through, didn't use any potions, but I am missing a bit of health. So this next phase. Stupid lag. Okay, I see. Oh god, what is this? Oh. Well, they're not super strong, but... Oh god, he hurts. Okay, so he doesn't last forever. It's good to know.
Come, oh swarm giant.
Bollocks!
No!
I only have to hit it once, good to know.
Crap. I can't do that.
Okay, go, 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 go. Bollocks, not you again. Shut off. Okay, now. Okay. I'm running out of health potions. Fuck you! Health, 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 health. One potion left. Well, that was my last one. Oh, what did I do? I'm so dead. So I really have to ignore the summons and just focus on her. Because if I try to like deal with that, I'm just gonna get killed. I'm just gonna get worn down to nothing. Okay, let's see. I feel this boss fight's pretty easy. Compared to like... I mean, Godric wasn't even that difficult. I found the other one more difficult, Margit. I can't send it down from up here. Okay. Alright. At least this part's easy enough. Kill three, hit her. I've got to do it at least twice. What? At least all these little ones stop attacking me when we get to this point. That does a lot of damage. I should get away from that. Honestly, if I can get through this fight with only using one health potion, that's not bad. Okay. That still hit me. It's not good. It's the fact that I have to run all the way back which is killing me. Like, it makes this boss fight way more tedious than it has to be. I mean, unless I've missed one, but I don't see where, you know what I mean? I guess I could look around. Like, it being in this area would make sense. But I've never seen a grace where enemies are. So it's not going to be in this little courtyard here because we've got this dude. So it would make sense for it to be in here somewhere. Like in this room? Wait, can I open from this side? And that's the teleport that takes me away. Unless there's one up here. Nope. Oh god. So what's this side room? It says cannot be opened from this side. But it's like, oh, wait a minute. Can I? Ah. Here we go. Just gonna explore a little. I don't like that portal being there. Glintstone Scarab. Okay. This still hasn't unlocked anything new for me. I guess you really do have to just do this whole run. Just doesn't make much sense. Unless there's something outside here. I guess the answer is just get good and don't die. So, okay. This seems like a prime area. Great. I bet the Grace spawns in this library once she's dead, but still. Okay. That was dumb. Why I powered up my weapon, I don't know. But if they could fix this freezing, that would be nice. Oh, you can't start off with this one. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, he's still alive. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay. I can't do it. He's there. Too dangerous. That was dumb of me. Oh god. I just dread the run back, man. And having to do phase one is just... Like, phase one isn't even hard, that's the problem. This is boring. Because I have to keep doing it. I guess if I don't die, it's not a problem. Powering up my weapon is really pointless. I just gotta focus on the fights, the mechanics. There's some like nook on the way up on this elevator. Nope. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Okay, and dodge back before she blows up. That was nice and quick. Of course, the last one's hit. Last one's right there. Nice. First phase done. Full health. Full flasks. All right. I might focus on throwing kunai as well. So I can get some good damage. Stupid mistake. I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that part. Wait for it to drop down.
Come, oath sworn giant.
Wait, am I out? I'm out of kunai. Damn! I had loads. Oh well. We're close. Alright, come on, baby. Come on, one more hit. Not again. Target! Damn it! All because I couldn't target her. There we go. Please despawn, dragon. Despawn, despawn, there we go. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. We did it. It took a few attempts, but we did it. Oh, that was cool. It's satisfying killing bosses in this game.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty.
Okay.
Dither not. Come out, say I. Or will ye be gravestones to be better born?
It's locked. Oi, give me a key. I've earned it.
Ah, thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting, reborn of my beloved egg?
Oh, rebirth is where I can reset my skills, isn't it? So I can like start from scratch and reassign my points. Oh, I can actually change my name, change my body type, look from young to old. That's cool.
Be not alarmed.
Give me a key. I want a key. What did I even get for defeating her? It said I got something, I'm just curious what it is. Oh, I can go hand that, okay. Let's check that out. I kind of like the fact that you can just rebirth in the middle of this and go a completely different route in terms of skills. Like if you wanted to suddenly go from, or for me in this instance, if I wanted to focus on strength, I could switch. Oh god, these are creepy, man.
I had my doubt only once. Look there. The fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell.
Who's Gideon? Talisman pouch. Oh.
Now become Elden Lord.
I'm gonna become the Elden Lord. Yeah. A scepter, so a staff, or summon that moon and throw it at people. That's cool, but neither of those are anything I want. Same for these, the Godric axe and the flamethrower, I think. Purchase. Queen's robe. Oh. I don't know why I would want any of these. Okay, can you extract smithing stones from a weapon, I wonder? Because I don't really know what I'm doing or what weapon I want to stick with, but right now I quite like these blades I got.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arms then.
No, you can't. So can you get like an unlimited number of smithing stones? Because I feel that if I keep strengthening my weapons here, what's gonna happen is later on, yeah, okay, so there is a limited number, so I feel like I'm screwing myself over by leveling up this weapon. Because it's like, if I just keep making my weapon stronger, let's say, and then later on, I don't know, 10, 20 hours from now, or a few bosses later, I come across a weapon I really like and I want to switch to it. But then I'm out of smithing stones and there's nowhere for me to go get more to actually level it up. Like, that's my worry at the moment. I don't know if it's anything I should be worried about, but... Oh, no need to worry. Okay, then. Guess I'll just keep going with this for now.
Back over, no matter.
I really should find a better Ash of War to use. Oh, I can buy them later. Oh, that's good. Is there a way out of this place? I don't know what I should be going for. I could get my dexterity up to 50. Make that my next goal. We'll just go for more health. Let's go for dexterity. Get that up to 50. Next few points. So if I rebirth, will it give me a larval temper? Okay. Good to know. Which way did I approach from? It was this way, wasn't it? Oh wait, no, this is different.
It is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to be whole, before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. To throw yourself to the waters, to find the coward's passage through the dim cavern.
Lady, what the heck are you on about? Creepy.
No,
no more fingers. Bugger off. Let me just check something quickly. I got this weird feeling that my game... Oh, it's not going to show up, is it? Oh well, there we go. Yeah, my FPS has dropped. I don't know if it's this area or... or something else. Keep an eye on that. Yeah. Where does this road take us? Oh, trebuchet! The ultimate siege weapon. Gotta break through. No time to stop and fight. I mean, there might be loot here in these camps, though. Nope, not seeing any chests. Shortcut though. Big rat. I guess we want to check out that entrance, whatever it is. Oh my god, what are they doing to me? A poison? Are they trying to petrify me? Okay, that looks sick. Big entrance, very dangerous. What do we have up here? Campfire. Sorry, Grace. Your tree. I did click this, didn't I? Yeah. I feel like one of these is a big switch on the ground. Grand Lift of Dectus. I don't see a lift here. Need an item. I'm back. Oh, these are bats. Turtles? Something's down there. I mean, I could climb down. Question is, do I wanna? Wait, can I climb down here? Is that a gap for the world? It looks like it. Oh dear. I don't think I can make that jump. Now that I think about it, I wonder if that turtle's got any new information for me. Because he was the one telling me about the lady in the library. I hate this DX12 shader bug. It's not even a bug, it's just every time something new comes in, the game like compiles the shaders or something stupid like that. So you get that freeze. Annoying. Whee! I don't really know where I should go. Where should have an explorer around. Runark. Okay. Oh. Huh? Okay, we're good. We're fine. We're A-okay. Yes, there we go. It's funny that he's only worth like 400, but he's such just a more difficult fight compared to, let's say, the little stone dudes that drop like 1100 runes every time you kill them and they die in a couple of hits. It's crazy. What do I spy up ahead? Climb. Let's see where this takes us and what enemies are here. I feel like it's going to be more soldiers. There's going to be these horrible things.